We left our home in Philadelphia for the bright lights of Hollywood with one goal in mind, to become the greatest TV writers of our time. We thought LA would be the city that would make our dreams come true. Little did we know that 7 years later, one chance and one new city would make those dreams happen.
Welcome to Nashville!
Mom and Dad are home!
Uh-oh!
I want the truth! I can handle the truth!
Does this look like Hollywood to you? Do you see any cameras in this courtroom?
Don't you boys be sassing me now!
He's a real motorboat.
I gotta buy this.
And they got you guys here too. Yo, Pati-O, look, this dude's Indian, man.
He's joking, man.
You're going after your dream, how? By lying to everybody in Nashville, Mississippi?
Oh, good.
Our knowledge and experience, if we lived here, D, we could own this town, man. Miss, miss, miss.
Oh, you're off to a good start there, dipshit.
Screw it. I'm going to Nashville. Gentlemen.
When you got a dream, sometimes you just gotta fake it till you make it. Little Hollywood.